All right, tell me who doesn't like tall, strong, standing callers. Amitabh Bachchan does, your retired army uncle does, and so do many other masculine men out there. A shirt's tall standing collar represents how bold and brave you are, but maintaining the collar to stand up and stay tall is the challenging part. Well, no more. Gentlemen, I am Mayank Bhattacharya, and in this quick DIY video, I help you solve your sloppy collar issue. Let's roll the intro. Now, chances are some of you have heard of this thing. This is called a collister. You can find it made of plastic or metal. The only purpose and the sole purpose of this thing is to stay inside your collar somewhere here. It goes in and it just helps your collar stay a little more structured and rigid. But this is only helpful if you are wearing a tie with your shirt, if you are wearing any form of tie, a bow tie or a necktie. Then and only then can this be of any help. For example, I'm wearing my collar stays with this shirt. Look at it. Does it look symmetrical? Does it look tall? No, it is flaking all over the place. So how do we fix this issue? Well, I have a simple solution actually. This. Now many of you would remember this from your primary school or your elementary school days. These are double-sided craft tapes. Not duct tapes, craft tapes. And here is how you're going to use it. You're going to get a small piece from this. I would say the size of your thumbnail or your thumb knuckle should be perfect. Something like this big should cover your thumb, you see? Rule of third, should cover your thumb that big of a size. Now take this piece of tape, remove the sticky paper from the tape, get your collar up, put it right at the middle of your collar, like somewhere. Let me see, where am I putting it at? There you go. With the tape, without the tape, which one did you like better? A very quick and easy fix for all you collar paranoid out there. I know I am, and I know this was a blessing in disguise, and I know this has helped me a lot in fixing all my sloppy collar issues from time to time. Now, if you are into custom clothing, if you tailor your shirts, if you tailor your suits, then I would recommend you try something with a taller collar. Yes, you can get various different collar sizes and collar options when you're trying to build your custom shirt. These collars are typically 3.6 to 3.8 centimeters tall, or maybe at most 4 centimeters tall. The tall collars will be about 5.6 to 5.8 centimeters tall. You wouldn't be worrying about any of these craft tapes and collar stays issues with a tall collar. So if you are out there in the market to buy your custom tailored shirt, opt for a taller collar if you want your collar to stay strong and tall. Anyway, this was a quick little video. This was a quick little DIY video, as I would say, to help you all collar concerned people out there. I hope it helps your sloppy collar issues, and I hope this fixes all your collar concerns. Anyway, in case you like this video, please don't forget to click that like button, share button, like share it with your friends and whoever are in need. And subscribe to the channel. We make a lot of videos about men's lifestyle, men's fashion, men's style, and a lot of strength training and fitness stuff. So in case you are into all of these things, in case you like these things, please don't forget to click that subscribe button. Now, in case if you have any style or image related question to your personal needs, if you want a tailored answer to your personal questions, you can always consult me using the mayankbhattacharya.com/consulting web link, which is in the description box below. I have started my online and offline consultation services, so I'll be very happy to work with you. I'll be very happy to make you look your personal best. Now I'll go make some more videos, which you can find on mayankbhattacharya.com. By the way, there are many free videos and articles to read and watch, so do that in case if you haven't already. Till next time, stay sharp, make your collar stand tall, and stay stylish, my friends.